زال متسع بصدري للجراح، ما زال متسع بصدري للجراح، ما زال متسع بصدري للجراح.
My dear brothers and sisters, I'm just trying to get connected to the Facebook Live Ziyara show. Also, it has been started, but unfortunately, the internet connection here in Karbala is so weak. So, I'm afraid I can't open it right here. But anyway, I will try my best. And inshallah, once I could open the Facebook from my location in this place, inshallah, I will start reading your beautiful salams and du'as. And I know that you have sent already lots of salams, du'as, and you know, whatever you have in your heart. But tonight, let's talk a little bit about about Imam of our time, Ajjalallahu ta'ala farajahu sharif. You know, why are we living in such a condition, and what is happening to all of us? In this great place in Karbala, people when come and perform ziyara, everyone has got a special idea, everyone has got a special request in his heart, and they are seeking the solution for that problem. But what is the main problem that if it is solved, then all the problems are going to be solved as well? That is the reappearance of Imam of our time indeed. There are lots of ahadith, lots of words of Ahlul Bayt which say, first of all, intidar al-faraj is the best thing that one can do to be patient and wait for the reappearance of Imam of our time. And it's not just waiting just by doing nothing and just standing in our places. No, when we are a waiter, when we are going to wait for the reappearance of Imam of our time, we need to do whatever we can in order to be a true Shia Muslim and introduce Ahlul Bayt to all around the world, to every person who may have no idea about Ahlul Bayt. This is how we can say that, okay, we are waiting for the reappearance of Imam of our time. There are lots of ahadith which say that when the Imam of our time appears, people are going to be so kind to each other. All the cities are going to be great and beautiful, and you know, there is no ruin anymore. All the buildings, all the streets, all the places are going to be built and are going to be constructed in the best way. So, on the other hand, you're not going to find any clue of poverty. You're not going to find any poor people, poor person anywhere. Everyone is fulfilled and satisfied with the life. And those who are going to rule the world, who are the companions of Imam of our time, those 313 people, special people who are going to be the leaders and the commanders under the control and under the command of the Imam of our time, they're going to be distributed all around the world, and they're going to rule world as best as possible. So in such a condition, in such a great condition, everyone is going to be satisfied, and all of us are going to live a good and beautiful life. Tonight I was talking to one of my friends. I said to him that, okay, there are some people who don't believe in this. There are some people who don't think about Imam of our time. And sometimes there are some people who say that, okay, don't speak about this, I don't believe it. And they just respond a bad behavior when they are hearing this kind of idea, the reappearance. He told me the answer to those people is so simple. Let's tell them that, okay, you don't believe in it, so why do you curse it? Why do you just refuse it like this? There is only two possible ways which is going to happen. the reappearance of Imam of our time, it is true or false? One of these. There is not any third, you know, condition, the third option. Only there are two options. A hadith, Holy Quran, and all the documents say that it is true. But if you say, no, it's not true, okay, no problem. Let's think that, okay, it's not true. But what is going to happen for those believers and those who don't believe it? If it is not true, at least those who believe in reappearance of Imam of our time, then they will always think of a person who's going to rescue them. And they know that there is a rescue, there is a savior. So they're not going to be disappointed. They're not going to be, you know, depressed. They know that there is a help. So they keep try, because they know that at the end they are going to receive a help. And if it is true, which is true, of course, indeed, then they have even lost nothing. And on the other hand, they have just gained everything. And they know that, okay, they have claimed it. They have just admitted it and accepted it. And they are going to be a true waiter, a true muntazir of Imam of our time. But in the other hand, those who don't accept it and reject it and just maybe sometimes curse it, they are going to lose everything. If it is not true, then they are going to be depressed. Then they are not going to have a good life, you know. As soon as they just face a problem and they say that, okay, this is the end of the world and I have no any other way to go. So they are going to be depressed sooner than the others. And if it is true, if the reappearance of Imam of our time, if it's true, then what is going to happen to those who reject it strongly? Then they are going to find themselves, okay, I just rejected it and now it has been happened. So I'm not going to be a companion of Imam of our time. So accepting it and believing in the reappearance of Imam of our time, of course, indeed, it is much better than refusing it. I hope if the Facebook has been started here on my... okay. Yeah. I think that it's still working, you know, the internet connection is not that strong. But anyway, what I was talking about is Imam of our time. So in this night, in this place, let's all pray for the reappearance of Imam of our time. And let's recite Surah Fatiha for all those who are sick, all those who wish to be in this place, in Bainul Haramain. And inshallah, as soon as possible, they all be invited in this place. I would like to recite Surah Fatiha for all those who are sick. And inshallah, to be healed for in sake of this Surah Fatiha, which is going to be recited next to Bainul Haramain, next to Holy Sharaf of Hussein alayhi salam and Abbas Abbas alayhi salam. Let's all do it together. حمد الشفاء بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. Almighty God, in sake of this Surah Fatiha, which is Fatiha al-Kitab, and this surah is so special, so valuable. Please heal all the mu'mineen and mu'minat who are suffering from their illnesses everywhere in this world. Almighty God, in sake of Hussein, in sake of Abu al-Fadl Abbas, heal all the sick people who are suffering from their illnesses soon, inshallah. My dear brothers and sisters, let's start. As unfortunately I couldn't start the live ziyala on my tablet due to the internet connection, the low internet connection, unfortunately. And you know, this issue just happened in 1 hour ago. We just faced this issue and I really have got no idea. Maybe it's because of the hot weather, because Karbala is so hot these days, you know. and even as it is night, but it is over 35 centigrade, so it is really hot. And I think that maybe the problem, the issue has been happened because of the hot weather. Anyway, let's start reading Ziyara Ashura in sake of all the mu'mineen and mu'minat who wish to be here in Karbala. And you are all invited to this Ziyara. Let's start it. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أبا عبد الله يا حسين بن علي. I'm going to recite Ziyara Ashura here in this place on behalf of all the mu'mineen and mu'minat who are watching this live Ziyara show right now. And I know that they are going to follow me and read after me this Ziyara. We send the thawab, the reward of this ziyara, to all mu'mineen and mu'minat, especially imam of our time. So, inshallah, this ziyara is going to be an accepted ziyara. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله السلام عليك يا ابن رسول الله السلام عليك يا ابن أمير المؤمنين وابن سيد الوصيين السلام عليك يا ابن فاطمة سيدتي نساء العالمين السلام عليك يا ثار الله وابن ثاره والوتر الموتور السلام عليك وعلى الأرواح التي حلت بفنائك عليكم مني جميعا سلام الله أبدا ما بقيت وبقي الليل والنهار يا أبا عبد الله لقد عظمت الرزية وجلت وعظمت المصيبة بك علينا وعلى جميع أهل الإسلام وجلت وعظمت مصيبتك في السماوات على جميع أهل السماوات فلعن الله أمة أسست أساس الظلم والجور عليكم أهل البيت ولعن الله أمة دفعتكم عن مقامكم وأزالتكم عن مراتبكم التي رتبكم الله فيها ولعن الله أمة قتلتكم ولعن الله أمة قتلتكم ولعن الله الممهدين لهم بالتمكين من قتالكم برئت إلى الله وإليكم منهم ومن أشياعهم وأتباعهم وأوليائهم يا أبا عبد الله إني سلم لمن سالمكم وحرب لمن حاربكم إلى يوم القيامة ولعن الله آل زياد وآل مروان ولعن الله بني أمية قاطبة ولعن الله ابن مرجانة ولعن الله عمر بن سعد ولعن الله شمرا ولعن الله أمة أسرجت وألجمت وتنقبت لقتالك بأبي أنت وأمي لقد عظم مصابي بك فأسأل الله الذي أكرم مقامك وأكرمني بك أن يرزقني طلب ثارك مع إمام منصور من أهل بيت محمد صلى الله عليه وآله اللهم اجعلني عندك وجيها بالحسين عليه السلام في الدنيا والآخرة يا أبا عبد الله إني أتقرب إليك وإلى رسوله إني أتقرب إلى الله وإلى رسوله وإلى أمير المؤمنين وإلى فاطمة وإلى الحسن وإليك بموالاتك وبالبراءة ممن أسس أساس ذلك وبنى عليه بنيانه وجرى في ظلمه وجوره عليكم وعلى أشياعكم برئت إلى الله وإليكم منهم وأتقربوا إلى الله ثم إليكم بموالاتكم وموالات وليكم وبالبراءة من أعدائكم والناصبين لكم الحرب وبالبراءة من أشياعهم وأتباعهم إني سلم لمن سالمكم وحرب لمن حاربكم وولي لمن والاكم وعدو لمن عاداكم فأسأل الله الذي أكرمني بمعرفتكم ومعرفة أوليائكم ورزقني البراءة من أعدائكم أن يجعلني معكم في الدنيا والآخرة وأن يثبت لي عندكم قدم صدق في الدنيا والآخرة وأسأله أن يبلغني المقام المحمود لكم عند الله وأن يرزقني طلب آثاركم مع إمام هدى ظاهر ناطق بالحق منكم وأسأل الله بحقكم وبالشأن الذي لكم عنده أن يعطيني بمصابي بكم أفضل ما يعطي مصابا بمصيبته مصيبة ما أعظمها وأعظم رزيتها في الإسلام وفي جميع السماوات والأرض اللهم اجعلني في مقامي هذا ممن تناله منك صلوات ورحمة ومغفرة اللهم اجعل محياي محيا محمد وآل محمد ومماتي ممات محمد وآل محمد اللهم إن هذا يوم تبركت به بنو أمية وابن آكلة الأكباد اللعين ابن اللعين على لسانك ولسان نبيك صلى الله عليه وآله في كل موطن وموقف وقف فيه نبيك صلى الله عليه وآله اللهم لعن أبا سفيان ومعاوية ويزيد ابن معاوية عليهم منك اللعنة أبد الآبدين وهذا يوم فرحت به آل زياد وآل مروان بقتلهم الحسين صلوات الله عليه اللهم فضاعف عليهم اللعن منك والعذاب الأليم اللهم إني أتقرب إليك في هذا اليوم وفي موقفي هذا وأيامي حياتي بالبراءة منهم واللعنة عليهم وبالموالاة لنبيك وآل نبيك عليه وعليهم السلام اللهم لعن أول ظالم ظلم حق محمد وآل محمد وآخر تابع له على ذلك اللهم لعن العصابة التي جاهدت الحسين وشايعت وبايعت وتابعت على قتله اللهم لعنهم جميعا 100 مرة السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله وعلى الأرواح التي حلت بفنائك عليك مني سلام الله أبدا ما بقيت وبقي الليل والنهار ولا جعله الله آخر العهد مني لزيارتك السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين 100 مرة اللهم خص أنت أول ظالم باللعن مني وابدأ به أولا ثم لعن الثانية والثالثة والرابع اللهم لعن يزيد خامسا ولعن عبيد الله بن زياد وابن مرجانة وعمر بن سعد وشمرا وآل أبي سفيان وآل زياد وآل مروان إلى يوم القيامة اللهم لك الحمد حمد الشاكرين لك على مصابهم الحمد لله على عظيم رزيتي اللهم ارزقني شفاعة الحسين يوم الورود وثبت لي قدم صدق عندك مع الحسين وأصحاب الحسين الذين بذلوا مهجهم دون الحسين عليه السلام. يا الله يا الله يا الله، اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجه. Oh Hussein, oh Mawla, this was Ziyarah Ashura on behalf of all the mu'mineen and mu'minat who are living all around the world and they wish to be here and perform a Ziyarah. I recited this Ziyarah Ashura on their behalf. Please accept it and fulfill their hajat in sake of Ayy al-Asar. My dear brothers and sisters, respected viewers, I'm so happy and grateful for being here. And alhamdulillah, we were fortunate and we were able performing Ziyarah Ashura and reciting Ziyarah Ashura all together. I think that this is a very good idea, as well as, and in addition to your salams, your du'as, and whatever you are sending to this TV show, to this live Ziyarah show, and I recite them and I read them. We have a Ziyarah Ashura and Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam every night. Alhamdulillah. I'm so happy and grateful for being here. Thank you all for tuning in. Have a great night. And inshallah, you also don't forget to pray for us. And I am going to pray for all of you on your behalf. Have a great night. Thank you for tuning in and good night.